Hello, and welcome back to Healthy Care. Before we dive into today's captivating story, make sure to hit that like button, share this video, and subscribe if you haven't already. Now, let's explore the groundbreaking research in the pursuit of an HIV cure. In a recent study published in the scientific magazine Nature, researchers have unveiled a remarkable strategy employed by the HIV virus during its replication process. To replicate, HIV must integrate its genetic material into the host cell nucleus, hinting at an involvement with nuclear pore complexes, which we'll refer to as NPCs for the rest of the video. This latest study focuses on the HIV capsid, the protective shell around the viral genome. The capsid has evolved into a molecular transporter, a revelation that could be a key in the quest for an HIV cure. Understanding the significance of this transformation requires a closer look at the cell nucleus, guarded by the nuclear envelope and pores. Molecular transporters, like importins and exportins, typically regulate what enters and exits through these pores. The capsid's size, nearly at the limit of the pore's width, raises intriguing questions. Cryo-electron tomography has uncovered the capsid's ability to navigate through, challenging conventional wisdom. Professors Thomas V. and Derek Gorich provide the answer. The HIV capsid acts as a transporter with a unique surface, allowing it to slide through the FG phase of the nuclear pore. This adaptation lets it bypass the usual defense mechanisms against viral entry. Despite the size challenge, the capsid's unique surface enables it to fit through the nuclear pore, marking a breakthrough in understanding the virus's replication strategy. The study demonstrates the efficient targeting of NPCs by HIV capsids, binding directly to specific components. What's notable is the capsid's ability to conceal its genomic payload, setting it apart from other transporters. Unraveling the mystery of HIV's entry into the nucleus holds promise for a cure. By understanding how the virus navigates nuclear pores, researchers can gain insights that may guide the development of innovative therapies. Questions about the capsid's disintegration remain, but this discovery offers hope for advancements in the quest to cure HIV, marking a significant stride in the ongoing battle against the virus. As the scientific community delves deeper into the intricacies of HIV, each revelation brings us closer to a potential cure. Stay tuned for further breakthroughs on the path to defeating this global health challenge.